Cycle very fast, with a twist of the wrist, he'd give it the gas. There wasn't nothing on the road he couldn't pass. He had a big black leather jacket with an eagle on the back and zippers up the sleeves. And when he rode down the road, his long black greasy dovetails just blowed in the breeze. Every night he'd rev up his motor and drag down the main street of town. He had plenty of nerve, he'd swerve on the curb. He loved to run them pedestrians down.
Ah! Look out, here come that happy fool on that Harley.
Say, how do you know he's happy?
Step out of on his teeth.
Watch out, here he
comes! Bun, bun, bun. Bun, bun, bun. Well, Speed had a girl named Sugar Beet, saying, my, she was a lovely child. When she sit back of Speed on the buddy seat, you know we drive old Speedball wild. And she said,
come on, baby, so let's get some kicks, so let's make it, so let's dig out, so let's scratch, man. Say, come on, cool daddy, let's hit them tires, screech on that concrete. Yeah!
Crash those Speed like that, said this time up, he just all lose his mind. He say, hang on, baby, and he twists that handlebar. Row! Dig off and burn that roof for half a mile. Well, one night he was rolling down the highway, Sugar Bee was hanging on riding double. When he heard that police siren scream, and he knew he was in for some trouble. So he gave it the gas and watched the speedometer, and he would say 110. He looked back around and he smiled, cause he knew he'd done outrun the police again. Well, he thought he was the king of the highway, and that's when he ran out of luck. Just for a thrill, he passed on the hill and clapped right into a truck. Oh, it was terrible when the police found him next morning, they were both hanging up in the trees. That motorcycle tore all to pieces. But you know, Speedball and Sugar Beet, they weren't hurt much. No, they wasn't. So he just broke his arm in seven places, and all it did to hurt was smear her lipstick all over the highway. But you know, it wasn't serious. And when they got out of the hospital, they learned their lesson. And from now on, they're gonna play it safe. They're gonna take that Greyhound and leave it driving to that smiley cat on TV. And everything is gonna be cool. Yeah. Oh, and that's the story about Speedball. The wild motorcyclist don't ride his motor no more. No Speedball. The wild motorcyclist done found a better way to go.